The average home value in Pierce County has risen by thousands of dollars, and rates have gone down. That's the good news. The bad news is that homeowners will have to pay a much higher property tax in 2018. Pierce County Assessor-Treasurer Mike Lonergan tells us why.
This year we have a new tax. So for the first time, there is a second state school levy. It's in addition to what people are already paying in their local levies, and this is the result of that McCleary court decision and how the legislature has finally come up with at least a partial solution to it.
The additional tax adds about $1 per thousand on each home's estimated value countywide. That means your property tax bill could be higher by hundreds of dollars depending on where you live. Lonergan estimates an increase of $750 in Sumner, $690 in Gig Harbor, and in Tacoma, $443. Carbonado, Milton, and Pacific will also see big increases.
People are going to get a little bit of sticker shock when they see this bill, so we're trying to warn them ahead of time.
On the lower end, Ording is at $266 and Puyallup comes in at $280. Lonergan says while this year may be tough on the wallet, taxpayers should get a break next year.
By 2019, the picture gets a little better. It'll be whatever local taxes have been voted for, maybe a bond issue or the school operating levies with a lid on them of $1.50 per thousand, we expect to see taxes actually, at least taxes for schools, go down in 2019 after this peak in 2018.
For more information about your property taxes, visit the Pierce County Assessor-Treasurer website. Greg McClellan, Pierce County News.